your WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
All right, weather-wise, throughout this day, yes, still a few spotty showers here and there, but you know what? Much quieter than what it's been the past, 48 to 72 hours. The big showers and storms last night, again Wednesday night. This afternoon, this evening, a few of those spotty showers moving through, otherwise partly to mostly cloudy skies. And you know what? It looks like we're going to get a nice chance to dry out here as we move into tomorrow and also Sunday. Numbers outside right now, not bad at all. Mid and upper 70s across the board. Look at the dew point, 65. We're coming out of the 70s. That dew point temperature is dropping. That means the air is feeling better and better as the humidity falls off. It's now at 66%, a north to northeast breeze around 15 miles per hour. Weather in motion showing those little pop-up showers that dotted the landscape earlier in the day, now well off to the south and fading away. The cold front is through. Behind it, these north-northeasterly breezes starting to pump in some of that less humid air. And that less humid air is going to be with us for a good chunk of the weekend. That's the good news. All the big-time showers and storms now well off to the south of us through the Tennessee Valley and also off to the east into the mid-Atlantic. We're going to get a break from the rainfall as high pressure now north-northwest continues to kind of nose in overnight tonight and also into tomorrow. Tomorrow looks like a great day. A lot of sunshine, less humid air. Could be a little bit of the ground fog in the morning hours, especially downstate Kentucky and Tennessee. Other than that, boy, lots of sunshine. Warm, but also less humid. Afternoon highs in the upper 80s to near 90 for your Saturday afternoon. All right, look what's happening off to the west. Wow, was it hot today across the breadbasket of America. 100 degree temperatures, and there are signs, I hate to say this, but there are signs that some of that high heat and humidity is going to try to make a return. Somewhat on Sunday, it's going to turn hot. Temperatures back in the low and middle 90s. But especially next week as we get on the backside of this high, pick up that southwesterly wind flow. We'll pump in some of those upper 90s to near 100 degree temperatures, more humidity, and yeah, it's going to be a steam bath once again as we shift towards next week. But overnight tonight looks pretty good. Clearing skies, turning less humid across the region, 70 at the low. Some of the outlying regions will touch the 60s. We'll be at 70 bright and early in the morning, sunshine, warm conditions, but nice midday tomorrow, 82. The afternoon high, not bad at all, 89 degrees, not as humid as well as what it has been. 7-day forecast goes 94 on Sunday. And then look what happens next week. Wow, here it comes, back into the upper 90s, if not very close to 100 degrees again by Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And as the humidity jumps up there, the chances for more of those pop-up storms will develop across the region starting Tuesday and the next week. Better chances for a few storms next Thursday and Friday. But we'll worry about that then. Let's enjoy the nice weekend. Nice tomorrow. Hot Sunday, but it still looks dry.
Perfect.
Okay. Thanks.